It's the difference between 1 second, 80 minutes, 6 months, 15 years. And we have wasted so much of it. We have failed and fallen. We have been defeated and beaten. Our bodies have been broken and our spirits crushed. We watched as they fought, as they pushed, as they won. Our blood, our sweat, and our tears ground into the dust with nothing to show for it. We let it get away from us. The glory, the honor, the time. Change the records and make our mark in history to take back what is ours. The time to stop believing in being average, in failure, in doubt, in giving up, in maybe. So that there won't be a next time, another year for what could be. It's time to leave a legacy that inspires the next generation and the next. Next year, they will continue to succeed. Next year, they will remember us as an unstoppable force. Next year, they will defend what we have fought to bring back. But our time is not next year. Not next time. Our time is today. Our time is now. Bring back what is ours.